suggest.
The margin of victory was ahead in the $186,000 Montreal Trot for three-year-olds. June 14th at Blue Bonnets, Mickey McNichol steered Classic Jazz home in front in 158-1.
Out there, J.R. Broline. Deuxième, second, Rapid Royalty, way outside. In between horses, Hofstride, c'est Spotlight Lebel. Maintenant, troisième, now third, Napolitano, suivi de C. Louis Lumont, qui perd son allure. On arrive dans le droit. They're now in the stretch. J.R. Broline on the outside at exterior. Rapid Royalty menaçant. Troisième turn Napolitano. It's J.R. Broline. Rapid Royalty. Classic Jazz way outside. J.R. Broline. Napolitano. Classic Jazz. It's Classic Jazz on top.